Tanay and Mike, week after week on Nitro, on Thunder, Worldwide Pro, here on Saturday night, we see the commercial for the WCW power plant in metropolitan Atlanta, Georgia. We're going to take a look at two power plant graduates. Next up, that's Mike Tolbert in the ring. He's taking on a man known only as Horshu.
Well, it's great to see an organization like World Championship Wrestling committed to the future of the sport. And that's accomplished with the power plant, an opportunity for the young men who want to break into pro wrestling to learn the game properly and to be showcased in an event like WCW Saturday Night right here on the Superstation.
If you think you can just walk out of your house into a pro wrestling ring and throw a drop kick or maybe a diamond cutter, think again. You have to learn this sport from the ground up. And these two men are trying to do that at the power plant. We'll see how much they've learned in the dojo, if you will, of World Championship Wrestling. Also, they can be at these live WCW events in front of the crowds, and this is one forevermore crowd here in Ozark.
Well, I had a chance to talk to some of the instructors at the power plant, and they tell me that Horshu, a young man in his early 20s, he is blessed with tons of potential. But he's lacking in experience. Obviously, he needs to polish his skills. He needs to work harder on the basics, his mat fundamentals, to really take it up to the next level.
Whatever it takes to get inside that ring in front of the people, like they always say. And just like every other WCW event, we are jam-packed to the rafters here tonight on Saturday night.
And speaking of upcoming WCW events, listen up, fans in Columbia, South Carolina, Baltimore, Maryland, and Nashville, Tennessee, because we have big announcements of on sales next weekend. On Friday, March the 27th, it's Thunder coming to Columbia, South Carolina. Tickets go on sale next Friday. The date for the live event is April the 22nd. Tickets are available at the Carolina Coliseum box office and all Capital ticket outlets. Also next Friday, Baltimore, Maryland, June 14th, the date for the Great American Bash pay-per-view. Tickets to the Baltimore Arena box office and Ticketmaster. Plus, in Baltimore, you can meet Kurt Hennig and the Nitro Girls at the arena on Friday from 10 a.m. to 12 noon. And then 1 week from today, next Saturday, Nashville, Tennessee, tickets go on sale for the May 27th Thunder. And in Nashville, tickets will be available at the Municipal Auditorium box office and Ticketmaster. And you have a chance to meet Jimmy Hart at Tower Records on West End Avenue next Saturday at noon.
Jimmy Hart doing a live appearance in Tennessee. Boy, they're going to be lined up and down the street for that one for Nashville. Horshu now, rear chinlock on Mike Tolbert, and we've seen some pretty good wrestling in here from these two young men. I think that Horshu, you're right, he is taking over on Mike Tolbert. He's showing me a little bit more than Tolbert. Tolbert can't escape, and that's some powerful arms on the body of Horshu.
Horshu just neutralizing his opponent, Mike Tolbert, at this point, just trying to grind him down, wear him down.
Tolbert now, sunset flip out of the ropes, cover, two! And it was so close to a three. What an upset.
Oh, running left arm lariat. I think he may have surprised Tolbert, catching him from the southpaw side.
Wow. That, and Mike Tolbert is put together. You can tell he didn't just walk in from the buffet. This guy knows what he's doing in there. He taking that guy down that quick is a feather in the cap of Horshu. Now Horshu taking over. Sets him up. Body slam from Horshu. Oh, Mike Tolbert right in the center of the ring. Planted him.
Well, as you can see by the physiques of both men, intensive physical workouts and weight training, a major aspect of that WCW power plant regimen.
Tag team action in the main event still to come. Raven and Saturn to face Diamond. Chris Benoit, that's going to get out of control, I'm sure. That is the main event tonight on Saturday night. Gut-wrench Salto by Mike Tolbert, and Tolbert now taking over on Horshu. Step over into the ropes by Tolbert. Misses the elbow. Horshu out of the way.
Well, the man with the unique haircut, the Horshu design, cut right into the top of his head, able to get out of the way of Tolbert that time. Now let's see if he can take advantage of that critical error.
Sets him up, belly to back, planted him in the center of the ring, did Horshu. Horshu a little slow to move in. Tolbert maybe getting his wind back in there. Horshu on the second rope. A little too much posing. Oh, walking the ropes. He drops the elbow. Oh, nicely done.
Excellent balance and agility. Hooks the leg.
He got him. Two and three.
Well, in the battle of the power plant grads, it's Horshu with the win.
Lee Marshall is standing by with high voltage.